Alright, welcome back to War in the East, where I have two three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 11 units trapped this time. I'm hoping at least five of them will remain trapped. Almost retaken all the private marshes I lost at the start of the year. As expected, they freed those guys. Again, I can just encircle a few more next time. I'm lucky I might be encircled a bit more. Ooh, shattered the division. This is the one I want to hold. Yeah. Apparently two and two attacks to rout that unit. Might have enough to get through to them. And hold. Oh, heroics. That's not a big issue. Guys, I don't know, I've actually cut off, they've cut some of my units off. Well, they have redeployed a large number of motorized units, so don't hold retreat. Just run. Oh, okay, not in that direction. But if they'd routed, then they would have got behind my lines and would have lost them. Now it's going to be very hard to break through a line of three panzered units in here, mechanized. Of course those guys have had to come off somewhere else in the line. So there's another unit there. There's an SS motorized division there, so this is their strong point now, but it's not going anywhere. It's not looking like they're actually moving to fill the gap with these guys either, so it might be I just fill the gap back in next turn. Finn's command continues to do their dance of infantry. I'm going to make up 77,000 losses. just took out a command unit, I think. Right, I want to put a line of infantry in between these guys now. They've rescued 6 and trapped another 4. Because one of them's a HQ unit. Yeah, I'll move my kill units up. Move into that square there. There we go. They have no way of rescuing those 3 now. Good, I'm happy with that. Thank you, it's in there just to do more warm bodies. Now all their good attack units are behind the 20 km depth wall of my men. That is a good thing. And we scrag another HQ unit. Advance one more hex, but I might only have to lead with one unit. Alright, okay, maybe only one of those guys actually wants to do that. Obviously technically cut off units, so it's just not going to stay that way. Another unit cut off as well. Ah. This is going to be a poor week for the Germans, let me tell you that. Giving up some good ground here. Fourth on that list. Brave enough to cross the river. Send a brigade across first, then send in a core unit to follow. Yeah, not expecting that to work, but you have to try. These guys are actually still technically cut off. Now that is not what I expected. do anything this turn. Oh, actually. They held. Fine. Bring up the bigger guns. Echo off. They held. These guys will not. Those guys up, and then put the enemies around. Yeah. No, probably not. My self-punching desk hurts. Same security division. That clears you. Charge units into there. Nothing I can do about these guys. Dead next turn. Looking resistance up. Moving our anti-tank brigade up. Right. I can shift without actually making a full attack. I can wait for troops to move up. And make a full attack on you just to make sure you're gone. Oh, sorry about that. Still touch the stacker. Oh, you can try the first guards. Just enough. Then you do a. Oh. Congratulations. Ignore that remaining division because it's got quite nicely trapped. Okay, this is going to take. Alright, that's not what I can be done with. Okay. Hopefully. You need to go before I can move front next line of troops in. That was apparently what the doctor ordered. Guys into the front line. Okay, where have I got another mass of forces I can use? I really want to be across this river, so... on the roll. One of those situations where the doesn't quite match up to the actual capabilities of a unit. I know it's going to be massively disrupted after the still a bit happy about attacking it like that. Things are cheeky, but I love them because they just completely and utterly panic the AI. Thinking, but I'd like to be across this river. If I have to do multiple, like, bossy attacks to do it, I will. tank corps in there. Oh yeah, fast petering at me. Tank unit up to there, then we can push deep into Romania with them. Alright, again I forgot to leave my bombers, didn't I? These are the only guys I think have any chance of breaking through to the other unit. Well, let's mess their days up. Yeah, this is the major hole. Backups. Defensive. Should be nicely messed up by now. You're cut off, let's weaken you up for next turn. There's a quicker way of flanking through. Oh, took a tank out. Probably more common. But X for this, as is this unknown. Those Romanians are getting rescued. Up the flanks here. It's a battered, then they're gonna have to think twice about. Yeah. I need my one more hex, I can run a lot of tank through there. Go next turn. Right. Sadly a lot less coasties this turn, but it's mainly been circling. 0.7 million to nearly 3 million. Let's have a quick look at Germany's. Forces under arms is 3.3 to my 6.8. But they've got a lot of men trapped. That's going to be interesting. Actually, their tanks at 5,000. Mine are at 6. So I actually have the advantage in tanks now. And we started getting 43 cores coming in. Yes, things are going to get very interesting. See you next time. Hope you still like him.